My name is Manuel De Los Santos. I come from Dominican Republic. I play golf. My first life, I'm baseball player. In 2003, I have a motorcycle accident. I lose my leg. Before I have my two leg, and now I have one leg. When I come in to France with Elena, my wife, Paris opened the door for me. I love Paris. I remember Elena, she went to the video club. She saw the movie, The Legend of Bagger Vance, with Matt Damon and Will Smith. Changed my life. So when we see this movie, we find golf range. I go to the range. He said to me, you want to try? You see the 200 meters there? I have a baseball grip. I hit four ball over 200 meters. And he said, I never do that in my life. And I play golf about 25 years. This moment, I smile like a baby. When I lose my neck, I never have a smile. And this my work, this my job, all my day, I play golf. Training, every day. I play golf like everybody, you know? Ah, yes, I have one leg. When I hit ball, I forget my problem. In golf, I feel Superman. I play golf and I love golf. When I feel bad, I go to the golf course, I find my second leg. I forget my problem. I don't think never have a one leg. I think for me and for many, the more important for us, try to find something we feel good. When you feel good, all impossible coming possible. Only believe.